What's happening, fandoms? Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here,
we react to music videos and shows.
Today, we're going back to artist JUNSU, who goes by several different names according to different periods in his career. This one, he goes by JYJ, and this video is for the song Backseat. Mm-hmm. This request came into us through our Buy Me a Coffee program as part of a big parcel of five different videos that someone requested, all from this same artist.
Yeah, I've truly enjoyed
JUNSU,
it.
JYJ, Shaw JUNSU, it's all the same guy.
And
so
we really enjoy the music videos that he has been requested.
Yeah, it's been very interesting.
Yeah.
Seeing the differences in time periods and so
and
on.
And also how he looks, how young, how handsome he is. There we go.
Yep. We are now accepting priority music requests through our Buy Me a Coffee program. You can find the link in the description below.
Send us a music prompt and we will get to it right away.
Thank you.
All right, girl.
Ooh.
Don't be afraid of it.
Deeper voice.
I'm gonna put you on a back seat. Here it is.
조금 더 가까이 와 좋은 냄새가 나 팔투는 이제 그만 어깨에 기대봐 긴장하지 말고 alright girl you don't have to be afraid now yeah yeah 바람 부드럽게 내 허리를 감싸줘 입술로는 달콤하게 귓가에 속삭여줘 부끄러워하지 말고 alright girl wanna touch your body all night
소원하고 있잖아
Wow.
Okay, so I think I might have been a little bit misstating. I think as JYJ, he actually has a duo partner.
Mm-hmm.
So this is not just Kim JUNSU. Mm-hmm. It's Kim JUNSU and one other guy. Mm-hmm. And I was mistaken about that because I know that early in his career, he was a duo.
Yeah.
And then they had some contract issues
changes.
And eventually they broke up and he just kept going solo.
Mm-hmm.
So this
and
must have been back when he still
when
had
he
a partner.
Then after that, when they broke up, he became Shaw.
Yeah, I think so.
Kim JUNSU Shaw.
So this still features Kim JUNSU, but it's also him and his partner, I guess. So, all right. Cool.
Partner in crime there.
Yeah.
Yeah, they do a really good job.
Yeah, they both look great.
Mm-hmm.
That is what I'm looking for now. 어색하니 감정 hands up 멈춘 이 순간 우리만 아는 언어의 시간 너 안에 숨소리가 가득한 이 밤 어떤 말도 지금 필요 없잖아 어떤 것도 우릴 멈출 순 없어 Don't you know that this is all about
너 안에도 있잖아
So right about here, our cat Charlie climbed up behind my computer and started moving our camera, but we didn't realize it until much later.
Sensual.
Yeah.
Wow.
This is, you said it. This is very like R&B slow jam
and very sensual.
Yeah, so like, and very, very much culturally appropriate, right? Because right. While it's a sensual topic, they really stay pretty far away from any terms or any stating anything explicitly,
right?
That
and also,
you know,
like,
would get them in trouble
when the girl is close to him. They don't really focus on it. They do, but I mean, it's like, you know, they go in and out the camera.
Sure. Yeah. It's definitely something that we've seen, I guess, is sort of changing in more current, more modern K-pop stuff. Yeah. It's slightly reducing the amount of this
because of the conservative.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Way.
It's very conservative.
Yeah.
Yeah. But still very sensual.
I mean, I think this is more westernized comparison to like the typical, you know, like K-pop. Because
sure.
Until now, they're very, very conservative.
Yeah, but it's Western compared to like boy bands and R&B from 40 years ago,
yeah.
Not 10 years ago,
yeah.
Right? Like they're the level of conservatism that would have been present in the 80s or whatever,
yeah,
in the US.
In Asia, you know.
It's different.
It's different.
Yeah,
know?
Absolutely.
Here we go.
I can control my back, Sid. You know what next is? Back, Sid.
There's three of them.
Yeah, it looks like there are three of them.
Yeah.
I thought it was only two, but...
Yeah.
So interesting.
So there's three of them. I thought, me too.
Yeah.
But I'm glad they put their name in there.
Yeah, that does make things a little different. I was really wrong. Man, I thought that it was a duo. I guess the duo was back when he was part of TVXQ or whatever.
I believe so. Somebody...
Yeah. It's so hard to keep track of all this stuff, especially when it's all ancient history. And we're trying to
go back to the back to the future,
trying to talk about a specific artist today without knowing explicitly all the history.
But I mean, you know, thank you for...
Oh, our cats are moving our camera around. My goodness. I wonder when that happened. So... Oh boy.
My goodness. I didn't even notice until I'm like, oh,
no,
I guess
idea.
It just wants you to be on it. Well, thank you again for tuning into our channel. We really appreciate you. Thank you for loving our channel, liking our videos to get the algorithm going, share with your friends and family. Thank you for subscribing to our small, mighty channel to help us grow. Thank you again. And see you
in the next video.
We might have to retape that.